right, so last week you did amazing, and I'm gonna force you to watch yourself be amazing because it was a world of difference, like the judges said, like your stage presence. And we're doing another fun song this week because it's party week, and I want you to exude this. So let's watch it.
Wish I could be just a little less dramatic.
Listen!
Last week, I felt really comfortable on stage, which is really weird because usually it's nerve-wracking to step out there.
Are you kidding me? That was so good!
Knowing that it was literally like do or die, I do well now or I could be going home, helped me push myself.
I need that attitude in this song too.
So I know you have it, so if you don't bring it, I'm gonna kick your butt. This week, Jordan and I are gonna perform Joan Jett's I Love Rock and Roll. Because that's the whole thing about Joan Jett. She was so cool and just like whatever. And like, you know, that's why she'd go wow in the middle of her song. Like, because she's like, I can do it. That's why I'm doing it.
I'm a little nervous coming into this song. I kind of set the bar high for myself. And I hope I can at least reach it, if not exceed it.
I can tell it won't be long. Tears with me, yeah, me. Singing I love. That's going to be tricky.
Yeah.
Do you want to do that high one?
I can try it, it's not gonna...
Let's try it. It doesn't matter if you mess up, it matters if you're selling the song, you know? She's got a really upper game even more, especially since it's party week.
Come and take your time and dance with me.
Oh! I want that out of you.
I think I can take what I did from last week and amp it up even more this week.
I love rock and roll.
It's the same stage. They've seen me do it once, they can see me do it again and rock it.
Singing the Joan Jett Platinum single, I Love Rock and Roll, here is Kelly Clarkson and her second duet partner, Jordan Meredith.
I saw him dancing there by the wrecking machine. I knew he must have been about 17. He was going strong, playing my favorite song. I could tell it wouldn't be long. He was with me, yeah, me. I could tell it wouldn't be long. He was with me, yeah, me. Singing, I love rock and roll. Put another dime in the jukebox, baby. I love rock and roll. Come and take your time and dance with me.
Oh.
He smiled, so I got up and for his name. He said that don't matter, darling, cause it's all the same. Said, can I take you home where we can be alone? And next we were moving on, and he was with me, yeah, me. And next we were moving on, and he was with me, yeah, me.
Better than my karaoke versions of that song, that's for sure.
Oh, good.
That's saying something, right? Yeah. So how did you think it went?
Good. I was a little nervous because I know like the bar was really raised last week for me, so I hope I did okay.
I think you did okay. All right, it's time to hear what our superstars thought of your performance. Jennifer?
I felt a little bit of that nervousness that you're talking about. I felt a little reserve here and there, except there were moments, too, where you would, you know, burst out where you gave us the, ow, I can't do it, but you can do it. I loved that you were taking, in the video, I was like, please take the high one. Please let her take the high one. Jordan, please take the high one. And so I was glad that you did that. I thought it was really, really nice. I loved the arrangement. I would say, yeah, really just the nerves were the only thing that I could see in comparison to last week now and knowing what you can do. Part of it could have also been the shoes, but be comfortable. Tell them you don't want to wear those if you don't want to wear them. I do.
That's good advice. Take it.
Thank you so much.
All right, Robin, what are you thinking?
I did feel like last week when you were sultry and bluesy, that you got to show your strength, where this week, you know, rock and roll is about angst. It's about going against the system. And I didn't feel any anger or any tension.
It was fun.
But I did miss a little bit of that sultriness that you threw at me last week.
Mr. John Legend, what are you thinking?
You know, I think she should just sing barefoot every time. Because,
I agree.
Because last week, you just looked so
comfortable,
so happy. And this week, it was a little bit, you know, tied up a little bit. And I think it might have been the shoes. And my only other issue is, actually, I feel like the chorus feels weird with the harmony. I love rock and roll.
You wanted everybody in unison?
Yeah, I felt like I wanted the arranger in me.
Yeah, but y'all yelled at us when we did that on Stronger.
Thank you.
Now that we've heard from our superstars, it's time to see what they actually scored for you. See where you end up on our chart. Number three, you're safe. Congratulations. Head on over to the lounge. Jason and Olivia, technically you're still in Jeopardy, but there's still a lot of show to go. Coming up, we got John Legend and Emiliana revealing their surprise song for one of our superstars. You're watching Duets on ABC.